Hallo.
Nu kommer hon. Jag vill gå in och vänta, det känns professionellt. De ser inte att jag... Åh, nej. Hello.
Hello.
I'm Carl.
Hi Carl, Jerry.
I've got a camera here. I've got the camera here. It's a good start.
What's wrong?
It's nothing wrong, actually. I was wondering if you could...
Film it.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah. I'm actually rather nervous about this. I've seen your videos, and I think you're kind of tough.
We can look after ourselves, but we're not tough.
You've got nice blue eyes, you have.
Thank you.
Oh, the most unbelievable blue eyes I've ever seen.
Okay, next question.
Okay, next question. What do you think a guy should be like?
How he wants to be.
But himself.
The fact that I've got sweaty hands doesn't matter.
Oh, with the hand.
Yeah.
Now, the worst thing you can do is pretend
to be something that he's not. Do you know what I mean? I think that's the worst thing. And you can always spot him as well, can't you? And when it comes to a nice, down-to-earth chat, a chill-out conversation, you can always spot him when they're trying to impress or trying to be this or trying
I'm
to be that.
I'm on a close-up of you, Carl.
This program today is about girls having problems to eat because they want to be thin.
Oh no, that's silly.
Before we came together as Spice Girls, and in that industry you do get a lot of girls who worry about things like that, but it's very, very silly, because no matter what shape or size you are, it really doesn't matter.
Being in the entertainment business, being in that sort of thing, there is pressure. You know, obviously you look at models and think, yeah, I want to be as slim as that, and that happens to a lot of girls, do you know what I mean? You know, it did happen to me, and I just think, you know, it's just one way ticket to disaster, basically.
Like we were saying, learning to love yourself and making the most of yourself.
Living your life.
Yeah, enjoying life, because it's just too short. You've just got to make the most of every day. Like us, that we're just having a laugh, do you know what I mean? And that's what life's about.
Yeah. Okay, well, you want us to finish right now, okay.
I thought it was already finished.
Yeah, it is. It is. Okay, it is.
I am going to kiss this famous TV presenter. Mwah.
Love it.